I don't think we're gonna be able to do this trail, honestly.
I'm gonna go look at it.
But we'll give it the old college try.
How far is it?
It's right there.
Well, that's 38 miles.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
See, Chris, I plan these routes out strategically.
The only strategy was, if we don't break it on 15, we'll break it on 38.
That's what we're going. Well, if we break it on 15, we got an easy way in. Somebody can bring their trailer up here. I'm always thinking about that, Chris. Take 38 all the way up. You think it's doable in a side by side? I mean, I've watched videos. I semi know what to expect.
Yeah, we saw a couple coming back down. So okay. I don't know if they got up, found something they couldn't do, and came down.
Yeah, it don't hurt to look at it, right?
You want
to
walk it around, see it?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Are we going? You want me to back up? I think we're gonna walk up there and look at it first.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Are we in their way?
Is it? Hey, he said there's a pretty good ways until it gets rough.
Yeah, but can you turn around when it gets rough? Let's walk it.
There's a couple places.
Yeah, he said there's a couple turnaround spots.
That's not an option.
Alright.
No winches.
Alright. Appreciate it, man. Vocabulary.
Let's pull the winch for you, don't worry, buddy.
He stuck too? Looks like it. How the hell did Ryan get around him? Stuck, I think.
Huh?
That Jeep stuck. And Chris tried to go around him like Ryan did, but he slid down to where he ain't gonna. I mean, look what you gotta do to go around that Jeep. I don't know how Ryan didn't slide into it. He stuck too? He's just sitting there? Well, why don't he move? Big move. I think he's stuck. Yeah, is he not stuck? I mean, that tire ain't even on the ground. Are you stuck right there?
Nice. Get him. First of full of winch. Ain't been here 2 hours.
Damn. Oh. 50 foot into the trail.
We've been riding hard for 3.5 days. Chris gets here.
How much more you need? I got up and started going left, hadn't I?
We don't have to get him to do it. He's gonna do it on his own.
He can't pull forward any, can he?
We'll get him out.
Chris, what's the deal here, Chris? Even though you still have to pull the wind.
You gotta make it hard. Put the wire in
the wind. Hey, here. You got it?
Damn, that's a shackle right there.
Heavy duty.
Was it, see if you can keep pushing him this way. Yeah, he's sliding. He's on his skid plate. You're fine. You're good. Yeah, make an easy patch for the Can-Am.
Oh my God. I mean, even bees don't like Can-Ams. I mean, that's nature, man. They know better. They try to kill it.
That was awesome.
Keep it rolling, buddy.
Keep it rolling, Jojo.
I think that's Little Rattle Rock. That's continuing on 38.
Alright.
We're continuing 38, huh? Little Rattle Rock?
Yeah.
Are we going Rattle Rock?
Nah, we're going. That's down there was Main Rattle Rock if we had gone right. This is 38. That's Little Rattle Rock. That's impossible, I think. Everybody good?
Yeah.
Good?
Sir, you good?
Yeah.
We ride jacked up.